How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with.
I am Groot.
You happy, Quill? That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I?
No.
Aww. You were worried. That's cute.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safe-ish. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
Take that, brittle stuff.
Splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scotch stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a craft-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it. Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
Now this brings back memories.
Floor, attack by a strange creature installing a thumper.
Floor, time to bring the whole place down, Quill!
I shot a thing!
I get it. First tool in the old...
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die! Aw, hey little guy.
You dead, Quill? We can hear your woodsy squeal even without the cops.
Little busy! Popped another one!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should've heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny!
Huh?
doing down there?
We're fine. Waiting for Quill to show up. Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places, and we'll bag that monster.
Quill knows all about putting thumpers in the right... Mother of Scott!
Are you kidding me?
You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. All right, back to business. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters, anyway?
We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady? Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to do is close that barrier and we're stuck.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think...
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I keep scraping the fried wires.
Found something with a charge. Kind of looks like a spacey car battery.
Lucoid or xenon cell? Never mind. Let's try it. Bring it over to the middle here.
Okay. This thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what? Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, no, no! Scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Crew, contact time!
See any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud. Well, we found a way out.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a pre-century. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now, anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering, where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times. The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Don't worry, I ain't even gone serious! How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it, and not after we stomp it.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill! All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap. Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. The whole dastard planet was born from the war.
Here goes nothing! We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your...
Rocket scores! Hey Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean with the units below me once I win. The time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off! Gotta love that kill rate!
And that!
Thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Look! Quill's all stuck! Ha ha ha!
Splatter rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points? Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place. Sure. Not really their job description, but Nova was spread. All right, mining rig is right there. It's secure. As secure as a broke down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be. That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable, like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no, no!
Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug.
Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
Flark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
Rocket knocked an old shipwreck off balance and we lost Groot.
What? Is he hurt?
I didn't do nothing. It fell on its own. And Groot's fine. Team Rocket out. Why'd you have to go and tell Green Team the accident's my fault? Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on.
What? That's all it was.
It's your fault. If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I didn't... You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope. How do you make a dead Shatari float?
How?
You take your foot off its head.
Man, if that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open.
There's a drone access tunnel over here. Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our cover points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built. Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
On the next mission, I do not wish to be on Green Team.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hoping they get...
Grab, 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 grab!
It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
One for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Oh, crap!
Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. Movement!
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us!
That's not gonna be an option soon!
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up, Peter! Incoming! Watch out!
What? Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flark and tensor joint, just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space bar.
Well, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
That's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Buddy.
Sorry about the shoot.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance. We're totally all right.
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, wanna bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship?
I think I'm done with...
Wait.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. would suck to get busted in here. You know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. There you go. Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here!
I am Groot!
Why'd I even bother upgrading those things if you aren't gonna use them? Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster!
Oh yeah! Nailed it!
And, thanks for the upgrade.
Alright, let's squeeze our way out of here.
Oh, after you.
No, you go first. I'll cover your back. Perfectly safe, right?
I don't trust your definition of safe. Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
This place is crawling with ugly!
Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Gotta deal with it! Look for a way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
Place is old equipment.
That does not narrow my search.
What a weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Whoa, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind! This thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can! You're close! Over here! Damn! These things really suck the damage!
Behind me! I will protect you!
Nobody's hiding! Trash! Sack them!
Our victory is assured!
Armored
exterior proved its limits!
Did you use blasters?
Sure did.
Save some.
Not gonna be a problem.
This one mocks our every effort.
My turn!
Let's see that sword!
Never see it coming! Crab's dead! Going to kill something else! And save.
Hey.
Go on ahead, Ben. We'll catch up. Just making a pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there. I can make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble
Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this! Monster
head! That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Ka'Tothian warrior!
Can you haul some more stuff for me, Drax?
I will drop it where you command.
Here's good.
Done. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Oh, yeah.
I am
Groot. It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague, it was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen would reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. Our little Camaria and her mother Hovet are two of the strongest people we ever lived.
Maybe we would have gotten along.
Certainly not. Without respect for traitors.
You and I fought for the same side.
Eventually.
Hunting this thing kinda reminds me of this time when my hamster got loose and I chased her all over the basement.
Ah. Was she a fearsome beast?
Yeah. She had a mean bite. Did you guys have pets?
I had an eyeball in a jar. It never blinked because it didn't have its eyelids, but it always looked like it wanted to.
Whoa! Just keep running!
You got some timing! We got company!
Is this from the last thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet! This place is crawling with monsters!
It's like we woke up the whole ship! Just hang in there! Huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet, we cannot retreat!
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill!
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, just one little mistake and they're gonna bring us down. Who's with me?
That's fair!
So much for leadership.
One last freaky eye thing!
This sure beats therapy! Any last words?
guy's dizzy! Hit him where it hurts!
You will regret this moment of weakness! Glorious! Bring on our monster! I am engorged!
What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
We would likely receive higher compensation.
Hey, we ain't caging nothing that can complain about.
He looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
Watch a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man.
This tech was built by people who make holes in giant floating space rocks.
I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill. Yeah. This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine. Ow!
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Oh.
Catch our monster.
Man, that thing is fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
Lady Hellbender will pay extra if it's poisonous.
Slash of Gamora!
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking, Quill.
This beast is proving formidable.
That's good news, right? It means it's worth something.
Branch out, Groot!
What flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektor 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state of the art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
Alright. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
The whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax!
See? He's so...
Groot says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
Get us killed, Quill.
still so much stuff I want to steal. We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Just got eaten.
Whatever you can fly away from.
Means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, 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 whoa. We're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You been tanning?
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Nice to see you too, Corral.